What's up, everyone? This is Troy with G&G here at the IWA 2019. Looking at the new products coming from G&G this year, right behind me we have our new SBR rifles. These are going to be our short barrel rifles using our TR-16 MBR lower receiver and upper receiver. So you have a nice 308 style magazine, but a more compact short for indoor arenas and CQB. These will be featuring our new butt socks, which are going to be easy to put your batteries in there. All you got to do is just move that with your fingers, and you're able to adjust the butt stock accordingly and put a lipo. And this one's more designed with a crane stock. Cool features about this, you're going to be able to adjust their stock two ways, so you'll be able to adjust it right here below and then also on from the top down. So it's going to be a nice six position crane stock for your comfortability for that. Moving down, we have our new Piranha series, something that's very unique about these pistols. It's going to feature a half slide. So now with this, you're going to have a fixed outer barrel, and it's going to be more consistent and accurate right out of the box. The safety mechanism is going to be located on the trigger too, so it's easy to make sure that it's on safe or off. Similar to the GTP9, it's going to have a type of for the GTP9 series, they have a little hop-up adjustment tool on the bottom, whereas this one has a nice little keychain bullet that comes with the pistol, and you'll be able to adjust the hop-up as such with that. So that's something cool that we're having for these pistols. They're going to be available in three different types of models. And then moving down, it's our new PRK9 series, so very popular from our ARP9 series, but in an AK platform, so you'll be able to expect an ETU and MOSFET in these. They're going to have really crisp trigger response with these. There's no price point or ETA just yet, but make sure you take a look at these, because these are coming out later this year. Moving down to the side, we're going to have our fully licensed Cobalt Kinetics rifle. So this one is really interesting, where the magazine is going to be a little bit different. I'll show you guys right here is that there's a little notch right here on the magazine. So you take that, move that back, so this little door pops up. So for example, it's inside a rifle. You empty your magazine, there's no more BB in there, the magazine will pop down and drop automatically. So the key feature with this is that whether it's a G&G rifle or another brand, this is going to be compatible with any M4 mag well in there. So if you want to turn it off and you just want to use the normal mid cap, you can just with the switch move it forward and you're good to go. So. And below this one is like kind of the unofficial rifle yet. We're still trying to get the approval for Cobalt Kinetic to let us do this color, but we just wanted to kind of show the color schemes that we're working on. And on the very bottom here, we have the Lee Enfield Sniper. Unfortunately, it's just a prototype, and chances are it's more likely going to be released sometime early of next year. But we did want to kind of feature it and let you guys see what we're working on. And I know we've kind of announced this during an animation at IWA about like a year or 2 years ago. So we wanted to kind of let you guys know what we're working on. We actually have the final prototype here, so you guys can take a look at it. So we'll take a look on the other side and see what else we have. All right, so similar to the Piranha series, we're working on a whole different line of pistols. So we have about four different series right in front of me. We have the GTP9 series, which you saw earlier. They're going to feature the hop-up adjustment on the bottom of the pistol grip. And so we have different color schemes. One of my favorites is the rose gold here, and it's actually going to be full auto. If you don't like it being so bright and colorful, we do have just a standard black one, which is right above it. And that's going to be full auto as well, too. And then on to the right, you're going to have the different color schemes to the black and gray, and the black and tan. And those will be available later this month as well, too. Moving to the left side, we have our kind of competition pistols. And these are going to be more catered to the IPSC shooter, people that like a little customization to their pistols. As you see, there's different colors and different styles, and we're really going to be making these very upgradable and have replacement parts as for them. Moving to the left, we have the GX45 series, so you can see we have different outer barrel colors, different trigger colors as well, so you can really mix and match and make your pistols to your own liking. and we'll take a look at the other products over here in a little bit. All right, lastly, we're going to be talking about our new Knights Armament rifles that we just partnered up with them. So these will feature our new G2 gearbox inside, so they're going to be very good rifles out of the box, really good performance. So they'll be offered in three different lengths, as you see behind me. They're going to be available in the 7, 9, and 12-inch length. They're going to be available later this month in the United States and probably sometime worldwide next month as well, too. So make sure you check that out at a local retailer near you.